You know, you may want to listen to that one. Yeah. Okay, Cardi B.